Alright, so this just happened, looks so. And I got a feeling somebody needs to call Maury, cause Tekashi 6ix9ine has had a couple of women in their feelings. One of which claims the rapper fathered her child. Marlena, who goes by @Lena_X3 on Instagram, has recently uploaded a picture of her baby. Her caption refers to her fight to prove his paternity. This is annoying to have to post, but y'all see what's up. See if y'all see any resemblance. So Lena and Sarah, who's Tekashi's known baby mama, have been sparring online recently. Sarah asked the newcomer to stop beefing with everybody that Danny sticks his in. She ended her message by wishing her rival a Merry Christmas. The clapback that followed was pretty harsh, so Lena brought the children to the forefront of the issue because of some shady behavior she claims to have noticed coming from Sarah. This salty ass bitch likes every comment that says my daughter don't look like her dad. Be fulfilled as a person with your own kids, stop clocking mine. And meanwhile, cue that old superhero cartoon sound effect. 6ix9ine's actual girlfriend is all smiles. He recently gifted her a brand new G-Wagon from jail, which she received with a public thanks. Jay took to social media to flex her new ride, her new rainbow hair, which she might be changing by the way, and she also flaunted her matching 6ix9ine tattoo. So yeah, what do you guys think? Did 6ix9ine just add another baby mama to the team? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to HipHopDX.com.